Yes, the first vaccine shots here at UMMC are certainly a welcome chapter in this pandemic saga. Hundreds of healthcare workers today getting their first real hope of keeping this virus from reaching them.
The state's largest hospital started administering the first doses of the Pfizer vaccine Wednesday morning.
We have designated our highest risk employees as those that will get the vaccine, and risk is defined by the area and job title that they have and their likelihood to have to treat or treat COVID patients or patients under investigation.
3,900 shots are being administered. It is the first of a two-dose treatment that has caused some concern. But those who were first in line to take it Wednesday say taking the shot makes sense.
It will develop antibodies against the coronavirus and help you fight the disease.
The hospital says these shots will help cover frontline workers, but not reach the nearly 10,000 employees in the UMMC system. The Pfizer vaccine requires extreme cold storage and is the first vaccine to receive FDA approval. The next vaccines may widen the door for more people to get the shots.
The hope is that as the Moderna vaccine, which doesn't require ultra cold storage, becomes available, then that's a more easily distributed to more rural hospitals than larger hospitals that may have the ultra cold storage.
UMMC says these Pfizer vaccine shots are being made available to frontline healthcare workers, but they are not required.
The vaccine will make a difference, but it will take a little bit of time. So while we are thrilled and excited about the vaccine, it's not like everything else can be abandoned. All the other precautions that we're taking are very important.
UMMC conducting a town hall meeting earlier today with all of its employees, hoping to convince more frontline healthcare workers to take this vaccine. St. Dominic Hospital also getting the Pfizer vaccine. Today they started the process of dispensing 970 doses. Live at UMMC, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.